People seem to be so preoccupied with sex and contraception. Contraception. Contraception.
What the fuck?
Contraception. Contraception. Contraception.
What the fuck?
But I know. But I know.
Susan D. Coleman.
Defund. Restore.
It's really disturbing.
We will never bow to Klan.
Parenthood Republican.
Bob Morris in Indiana.
Pull our daughters out of Girl Scouts.
Quote, a tactical arm of Klan.
Parenthood.
Virginia's radical abortion bill.
Force you to have
an ultrasound.
Forced to back down.
Virginia's vaginas.
The battle over birth control.
Women have access.
Is waging war on religion.
President Obama made a compromise.
Vaginas.
A church has to be handed out the
contraception.
War is on
contraception.
We didn't ask for this fight.
Contraception.
The bishops, the ministers,
contraception.
The water to capitalism.
Contraception.
It's about freedom of religion.
Contraception.
Where are the women?
But I.
My position is birth control can and should be available.
But I know.
Contraception is not okay.
Rocky Balboa, the CEO, Rick Rowe.
2012.
Wins Minnesota,
Missouri,
and Colorado.
Leading Mitt Romney.
A month ago, they didn't know who we are, but they do now.
It's not about you. It's about some phony theology.
What in the world?
I wasn't suggesting the president's not a Christian.
They use bare aspirin for contraceptives. The gals put it between their knees.
I'm not responsible for every comment that supporter of mine makes. He's a fake.
Michigan's primary is turning into a battle.
I was born and raised here. I love the lakes. I love cars.
Hold on.
Romney did win.
We didn't win by a lot, but we won by enough, and that's all that counts.
I didn't lose because of women.
And contraception.
He lost because of
contraception.
Women. Which candidate believes in
contraception?
And if not, why?
Contraception. The political foot. Contraception. Contraception.
Every last one of
but
them.
I know.
The whole thing has become a political tool.
But I know.
A political tool.
Facebook IPO.
Coffee overturned.
Washington same-sex nuptials.
I want to throw a wedding.
Grammy goes to.
Best picture.
The artist.
Gasoline prices so high.
That's a load of you know what.
Protest in Russia.
Students have been shot in Ohio at a high school.
An outbreak of tornadoes ripped across the Midwest.
Freezing temperatures struck Central and Eastern Europe.
We lost Whitney Houston.
Don Cornelius.
Davy Jones.
Had a death in our family.
I'll think of you.
Israel could attack Iran.
Later is too late.
They have been lying to you.
Rioting in Egypt.
74 deaths at a football match.
Thousands of Afghans torture the streets.
The soldiers have burned the Qur'an.
Two Americans were shot dead.
Continues in Syria.
France is bleeding.
The U.S. shut its embassy.
Where's the U.N.?
I'll think of you.
Where's the humanity? Where's America?
Preoccupied with sex and contraception.
War is on.
Contraception.
Rockets, bullets.
Contraception. Contraception.
United States.
Contraception.
We will not rest.
Contraception.
We really don't know somebody do something.
But I know.
Why isn't the world helping us?
But I know.
Are we animals dying here? Are we supposed to live like this our whole lives?
Well, that wraps up another hilarious 30-minute episode. So this is Michael Nesmith.
And Peter Tork.
And David Jones.
And Mickey Dolenz.
Saying,
blah-dum.
Here we go, tumbling down the street. We had the funniest looks from...